I think first I'm going to start with education, talking about issues like cyber bullying, you know, fake news, and how we can use AI to for more of like the darker side of things and what those look like so that we can determine and create solutions to those. I think that would help.